The play to Rick Barnes dial up in that timeout. Vescovi open. Pons knocks it down. He Pons has been really clutch in the second half. The lead is 4.